Greetings and welcome to Let's Play Subnautica. Subnautica. Okay, I have no idea where we have to go. I leave the catalog here for now. Hope that's not a bad idea. And I think what I want to do is check out the other two pillars that we found. Because that should have been something, at least. They are not just putting pillars there for shits and giggles. Maybe I should have built a scanner room. Well, it's 70 degrees outside, at least inside my prawn suit. Not outside my flat. That would be a little bit harsh. I have no idea where I have to go. Sorry. Still having a cough. But I'm sure we will find a way. Sucker. Check something, okay. And jump. Can I do it? Do it! No! Okay. It's cooling down a little bit. It's only 50 degrees outside now. Okay. So somewhere around this thing, there was something with two columns, and I want to find them again. And I want to explore them. That's where I killed the fish. And there are children screaming outside. Ah, I hate children. Especially when they are loud. Only if they are loud. I mean, I don't have something against children, like, oh yeah, you're a little person. But if they are just screaming and yelling all the fucking time. Whoa. Is there something here? Maybe? Let's pick up more sulfur. Why not? Oh! It was a creature egg. Sorry. Okay, that looks promising. That looks promising. Ah! You fucks. There. Go away. Leave me alone. Whew. Okay. I swear to God, if I need the tablet here that I don't have, then... Whoa, could you, like, not eat me? Thanks. Okay. Oh, that looks promising. Oh, that looks promising. Haha! Blue tablet. What do I need for you? Iron cube and cure knight. Okay, of course you need cure knight for this.
Come here to me.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Oh. Well, if I can throw some iron cubes here, why not? Sounds like a great idea. Storage has no room for this item. We don't need this creature egg. Let's pick out everything here. Maybe not everything, but a lot. Okay. Progress! Insert iron cube. Okay. Why not? What can go wrong? Everything. Well, okay. Focus on something. Whoa, whoa. Okay. Catalog deep cave entrance, mushroom cave, deep sea. Oh! Wait, scanner? Oh, this is the shooty thingy. Because that's where that's why I have all the scanning data here, because there must be a scanner somewhere here. Oh. Let me check real quick. Camera. Ah, I disabled those. There should be a camera near here now. Huh. Oh well. Come over 5. Ah, there, come over 1. Yeah. That's okay. That's a good place I have to get out of there again. Oh, that's good to know. Enter the pawn. Okay, let's explore a little bit more. Hi. Oop.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
I should heal. Why is my health so low? Do I really want to go in there? Oh well, why not?
Integrating new PDA data.
Alien thermal plant.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, source sources. Yeah, I've.
Facility location updated. Volcanic area connected to this cave system. At depth 1.4 kilometers. Integrating new PDA data. Synthesizing ion power blueprints from alien data. Blueprints stored to data bank.
Blueprints? Blueprints? Iron battery. Ooh. Iron power cell. Ooh. Okay. Okay, I hope I've got everything from here. Well, we got the blue tablet at least, so that's something. And we got a teleporter. So if we want to leave here, we can do this. Can you not walk on me, please? So now I just have to find the exit out of here again. Yay, exit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Seed fluid intake. Down there? Yes. Pick up all the things. Okay, exit. Wonderful. Now we just have to find a way where I can jump down, and then we are now where we way. Don't throw fireballs at me! The fuck? I hope I don't need any more tablets. So if I find diamond down here, maybe I can do another purple one. Oh well. Then again, I can just teleport and be on my merry way. That's where we can go down. I hope that's the correct down. There should be a lava thing nearby. No, that sounds. Oh, that was the one cave. Yeah, that's where they originally went in. Okay. Oh, diamonds. Wonderful. I was just talking about you guys and how I need you, maybe. It's quartz. That's diamond. Quartz. So, considering I was considering leaving the porn suit in the catalog, but maybe I needed to protect myself a little bit from stuff. I should definitely pick up some more food and water and health kits. This reminds me of this one cave in Dark Souls. Hi! Cthulhu, Fatagen? Oh god. Don't shoot fire at me. Underwater. Open. Huh. Maybe it doesn't open because the energy is out. Possible.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Whew. Okay, creature egg. One, two. I just store everything here. Ah, not these. I think I need these. Oxygen production offline. Okay. Thanks. So, I can put a pawn suit back in, which I might do. So, I need two of these. So, what do I need for the purple tablet? I want to make one more to purple tablet at least. Yes. That was orange. No, purple. Whew, okay. So, we have a blue tablet. I think I make one just to be sure I have it. Oh, I have two of them. Health is fine. It's all I care for, my health. Okay, let's dock the... wait. Let's dock the pawn suit for now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Systems online.
Okay, it's getting repaired, it's getting charged up. Wonderful. Let's put everything out that we found. And put it in here. Keep one of the iron cubes. Wait. I should have quartz. Yeah, I have quartz. The power source. So, wonderful. Quartz, two of these, the nickel ore. We have two blue tablets already, that's fine. Okay, let's hope we don't need more. Why is everything moving me here?
New creature discovered.
A magma wang. Okay. Let's prepare magma wang. Cooked magma wang. Wasa picante. Okay, we have luckily enough water, some more health, some more of these. And I'm going way over time. Okay! Okay, Catastator is being charged up, and I have the strange feeling we are going to end this game soonish. Woo! I thank you all for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and we will see each other soon, so take care and hit the like button.